Under pressure, no more time. Can we make a move? You and I.
New creation. I already see it. You're a new creation. been a journey. And you know what? I am so proud of you. So proud. Because you know what? You respond. You, every step of the way, as much pain, as much turmoil, and as much as the enemy is all over your life, and you felt like you can never get past that. I have watched you burst out of that grave. And this is a big day, buddy. This is a big day. Are you ready?
Yes. You ready?
Cameron, you're not the same.
That's right.
You are.
child of God who is set apart to be holy, and you created your own purpose with a purpose. And I just know that you're going to start walking in it or baptism into it, whatever it takes, whatever it takes. I love it, man. And I do, and something was in my heart. Just seeing you here, like, I just know God is working on the body and the mind. So, right. Gentlemen, go ahead and talk about that.
Can you help?
Of course, yeah. Cameron, do you believe that God loved you so much that He sent His only Son, Jesus Christ, to this earth, to die for you and pay for your sin? Do you believe that? You said it before. We go in this water. We're proclaiming that the old Cameron is gone. His old ways are gone. His old thought process is gone. His old desires are gone. That the flesh is no longer in control, but you're led by nothing but the Holy Spirit. Do you believe that? Awesome. Cameron, it's our honor to baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Praise God, man. Awesome, man. Rich, is there anything you'd like to share with Kyle?
This day has been just awesome. And out of all of these people, you're the one that I saw to do this. I knew that. And you didn't do it. And I'm going, okay. So I've been waiting all day for this.
It's still to that.
It's still to that. It's not my time. You understand? It's not my time. This is yours. And God loves you. And all of these people love you. And you're here to walk out of this prison.
Hey. Oh, gosh.
Amen.
Love you, Carl.
Yes, God. Yes, God.
Use the word.
Tom, you got something you want to say?
I'm just going to reiterate. Rich, thank you for listening to the word.
Kyle, walk out of this prison.
Right.
Walk away from it right now.
You know what I mean?
We are here to support you and help you, guide you, and watch you, and be encouraged by you.
Come on. Hey, Kyle, do you believe that God loved you so much that He sent His one and only Son, Jesus Christ, to this earth to die for you in payment of your sins? Do you believe that? Scripture says that when we put our faith in Christ, that the old life passes away and a new life is here to stay. Are you ready to leave that old life in the water and come up a new creation? Are you ready to walk in this new life, Kyle? Are you ready to walk in this new life, Kyle?
Yeah.
Come on! And your brothers in Christ in the water with you here today are honored to baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Come on. The same.